three of us are here. I'm going to be making a makeup tutorial. I'm going to show you how, like, to do your makeup, like, really good. Okay, so first you're going to need, foundation. With the foundation, I usually use my hands because my brush is downstairs. And I just want to make this video fast and quick. So I'm just going to use my finger. Not that bad. Just comb your hair back like you do this, so you can get it on the forehead and stuff, and not in your hair. So just spread this like all over your face. It doesn't matter. You can use the powder, the liquid, the sponge thing. No, I have the sponge thing downstairs. My mom's using it, so that's the different stuff. So it's like, just spread that all over your face. I just like it on my face. That's not really true. I'm just going to put this back. And next, usually you'd use bronzer, but right now I don't have bronzer. I used it all yesterday, so I have to get that. Now, I'm going to do blush. Let me find it. Yeah. Blush. I usually get my makeup from Walmart, but some people don't. Let me get a new brush for that. Yeah, this has all my brushes in it. I didn't really think I would need this, so I didn't have it out. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, I just had it. Okay, so for my brush, I'm going to put it on there. Make a fishy face. This looks really good. I mean, like, different skin colors. Sorry, that's not good. No, that was in the way. Just that. And I'm gonna do my eyeshadow. I always start off with the white. So it looks better under nice pretty colors. And I usually just pull it on. I prefer using my fingers because it gets on a lot more better than it does with the brush. Probably just that. Just go back and forth with that, and then it looks like that. If you want to keep it like this, I mean, you can. But like, I usually put a color over it. I think it looks better with a color over it. Like, I have purple, white, pink, blue. I use the white purple. It has like sparkles in it. You can see that. The light one, take it and get on that finger. Close it out. Alright, it just gives like a little sparkle to it. And then do the same on the other. Just go over it. I mean, not have to pull your eye, but I do it just so it covers the whole, like, lid. Then put that back. Now I'm gonna do eyeliner. I always do eyeliner before I do the mascara, but I don't use liquid. I don't like the liquid, so I use the pencil. I mean, it's a little old timey, but I don't care. It looks better. So it's got a pencil. I pull my eye. And like get the very top. Like, almost go in your eye. I don't put a lot. Yeah, it makes my eye water. Him. I know you can't see it that well, but that's what I'm going for. like that. Sorry, I'm not looking at the camera. I'm kind of looking in the mirror. I'm trying to do those. Yeah. I have like a whole bit of stuff out here. I even have more. This is Saucy. I have different eyes. I just hold it there and blink, and it gets like make sure you get the insides, because a lot of people do that. I even make that mistake sometimes. I don't get the insides. Now, if you want to, I mean, you don't have to, but you can do, the eyeliner from the top, but most of the time I don't do it. I mean, I'm not really good at the top, that's why I never do it, but if you had bronzer on, it would be, like, darker. So, if you had bronzer, use it. I would totally use it. Then you won't look pale. But, I mean, if you don't put too much foundation on there, then you don't have to. Then you usually won't look pale. And then, you can, like, use lip gloss. But, I don't like lip gloss. If you never, like, drink it or something, because as soon as you put it on, it goes off. This is petal pink. It's like really, really light. I don't even think I've ever used this before. I hate my face. I hate it. But that's my makeup tutorial. Thanks for watching, guys.